What is it, H.G.? You're becoming extremely tiresome.
The girl.
Which girl? Oh, you mean this one?
Let her go, please, I beg you. You can afford to be magnanimous. Women throughout the centuries are yours for the taking.
Is it so important? Frankly, I don't find her especially attractive, do you? No, you're not about to disagree with me, are you?
No.
No what?
No. I don't find her particularly attractive.
Well, shall I cut her throat right now, then?
No. Please. John, you and I, we were friends once. I admired you.
Oh, what are you babbling about, Wells? Really, you've become quite an old fool, haven't you?
Yes. Yes, I am an old fool. I know nothing.
And she means that much to you?
Yes. Please.
I'm sorry. H.G., it's checkmate, and you've lost again.
Last anyone will hear of Jack the Ripper.